Hey folks, welcome back to Creative Radiation. Today let's see the top 15 peaks of Himalayan range. Gyachung Kang is a mountain in the Malangur Hema section of the Himalaya. It lies on the border between Nepal and China and is the highest peak between Cho Oyu and Mount Everest. As it is the 15th highest peak in the world, it is far less well known than the lowest of the 8000ers. Shishapangma, also called Gozanthan, is the 14th highest mountain in the world at 8,027 meters above sea level. Due to its location entirely within Tibet and the restrictions on visits by foreign travelers to the region imposed by authorities of the government of China and of the Tibet Autonomous Region, it was the last 8,000 meters peak to be climbed. Gasherbrum II, also known as K4, is the 13th highest mountain in the world at 8,035 meters above sea level. It is the third highest peak of the Gasherbrum Massif, and is located in the Karakoram, on the border between Gilgit-Baltistan Province, Pakistan, and Xinjiang, China. Faichan Kangri is also known as Broad Peak is the 12th highest mountain in the world at 8,051 meters above sea level. The literal translation of Broad Peak to Faichan Kangri is not accepted among the Balti people. The English name was introduced in 1892 by the British explorer Martin Conway, in reference to the similarly named Breithorn in the Alps. Gasherbrum I, also known as Hidden Peak or K5, is the 11th highest mountain in the world at 8,080 meters above sea level. It is located on the Pakistani-Chinese border in Gilgit-Baltistan region of Pakistan and Xinjiang region of China. Gasherbrum I is part of the Gasherbrum Massif, located in the Karakoram region of the Himalaya. Gasherbrum is often claimed to mean shining wall. Annapurna is a massif in the Himalayas in north-central Nepal. The massif is 55 kilometers long, and is bounded by the Kali Gandaki Gorge on the west, the Marsh-Yangdai River on the north and east, and by Pokhara Valley on the south that includes one peak over 8,000 meters. 13 peaks over 7,000 meters, and 16 more over 6,000 meters. At the western end, the massif encloses a high basin called the Annapurna Sanctuary. Annapurna I main is the 10th highest mountain in the world at 8,091 meters above sea level. In Sanskrit, Nanga Parbat is known as Naked Mountain, and it is the 9th highest mountain in the world at 8,126 meters above sea level. It is located in the Gilgit-Baltistan region of Pakistan. Nanga Parbat is one of the 8000ers, with a summit elevation of 8,126 meters. An immense, dramatic peak rising far above its surrounding terrain, Nanga Parbat is also a notoriously difficult climb. It has as nickname called Killer Mountain due to numerous mountaineering deaths in the mid and early 20th century Lent. Manaslu, also known as Kutang, is the 8th highest mountain in the world at 8,163 meters above sea level. It is located in the Manzeri Himal, part of the Nepalese Himalayas, in the west-central part of Nepal. Manaslu, which means mountain of the spirit, comes from the Sanskrit word manasa, meaning intellect or soul. Dhaulagiri is the 7th highest mountain in the world at 8,167 meters above sea level. The Dhaulagiri Massif in Nepal extends 120 kilometers from the Kali Gandaki River west to the Beri. This massif is bounded on the north and southwest by tributaries of the Beri River and on the southeast by Myagdi Kola. Cho Oyu is the 6th highest mountain in the world at 8,188 meters above sea level. Cho Oyu means turquoise goddess in Tibetan. The mountain is the westernmost major peak of the Khumbu subsection of the Mahalangur Himalaya, 20 kilometers west of Mount Everest. The mountain stands on the China-Nepal border. Makalu is the 5th highest mountain in the world at 8,485 meters. Makalu is an isolated peak whose shape is a four-sided pyramid. It is located in the Mahalangur Himalayas, 19 kilometers southeast of Mount Everest, on the border between Nepal and China. Lhotse is the 4th highest mountain in the world at 8,516 meters, after Mount Everest, K2, and Kangchenjunga. Lhotse means South Peak in Tibetan. Kangchenjunga, also spelled Kangchenjunga, is the third highest mountain in the world at 8,586 meters, and it is the second highest mountain of the Himalayas. It lies partly in Nepal and partly in Sikkim, India. It rises with an elevation of 8,586 meters in a section of the Himalayas called Kangchenjunga Himal that is limited in the west by the Tama River, in the north by the Longnekshu and Jhongsanla, and in the east by the Tista River. Mount Kangchenjunga lies about 125 kilometers east-southeast of Mount Everest. K2, also known as Mount Godwinastan or Kagori, is the second highest mountain in the world at 8,611 meters above sea level. K2 is known as the Savage Mountain due to the extreme difficulty of ascent. It is located on the China-Pakistan border between Baltistan, in the Gilgit-Baltistan region of northern Pakistan, and the Taxkorgan-Tajik Autonomous County of Xinjiang, China. K2 is the highest point of the Karakoram Range and the highest point in both Pakistan and Xinjiang. Mount Everest is also known in Nepal as Sagarmatha and in China as Chamalungma, is Earth's highest mountain. Its peak is 8,848 meters above sea level. Mount Everest is in the Mahalanga Range. On May 29, 1953, Sir Edmund Percival led Hillary and Nepalese Sherpa mountaineer Tenzing Norgay became the first climbers confirmed to have reached the summit of Mount Everest.